What's up, guys? Sean here. So tonight on my channel, Sean Eyed Studios, we're going live. We are going to talk about unique drones with the unique Typhoon H3 coming out with a Leica camera. We're going to talk about that a little bit. What's the difference between that drone and the drone that I have, the unique Typhoon H Plus? I'm actually going to pull my unique Typhoon H Plus and put it out on the table. And if there's room, I'm going to put my unique Typhoon H on the table. We're gonna have a bunch of big old drones in front of my face tonight on my live stream. But I really hope you guys come hang out. We only do it on Tuesday nights for about an hour. So it's not, you know, it doesn't take up a lot of time. But yeah, we're gonna come, we're gonna hang out, we're gonna chat. And the main topic, just in case we don't have anything else to talk about, is gonna be unique drones and their payloads and how I wish the future of drones would be selling modular drones to where you could have a drone, but you could also have a modular camera on there, so you could upgrade your camera without having to upgrade your entire drone. The drones are fitted with propellers and batteries that can handle them, or maybe when you're upgrading the camera to a heavier payload, maybe it comes with different props and different batteries to make that drone perform better to carry the payload that you're getting. So that's going to be on my channel tonight, right here, live tonight, 7 p.m. Central. I really hope you come, hang out, and we're just gonna chat. It's gonna be a good time, guys. Hope to see you there. Whoa, where'd this thing go? Woo, what? Do it.